Strong storms late this afternoon. They are the reason that people are saying this fire started at this home on Orchard Walk Place. That's according to the Jacksonville Fire Department. A lightning bolt hit the house, sparking the fire. And our cameras were inside of that house, taking a look at the aftermath of it. And as you can see, it's just an absolute mess from that lightning bolt.